Here's an easy peasy one. How many tens rods are in the number 11?
Abbie is a 5-year-old at Wish Charter School. She has cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy is a congenital disorder that affects the brain, and it makes it difficult for muscle coordination, muscle reflexes, and just general muscle motor movement.
And we found that she had trouble communicating and writing, and we also learned that she just got approved to receive an iPad to help her with communicating, and we figured that we could make something to help her use her iPad because she has trouble with her fine motor skills.
When she uses the iPad, she has trouble dragging her fingers and not exactly accurately pressing which coordinates of the iPad she needs to. And so with that, we've come up with a device that will hopefully limit her movements as well as help her accuracy in picking different points on the iPad.
We wanted to develop some sort of device that will have a spring back motion, also rotate over the iPad so she can touch all areas of the iPad, but with a more precise and accurate motion.
My name is Abbie.